When I was on the slopes of Mount Diablo, which is a beautiful little biodiverse environment, and I was free to explore there too, I fell in love with the blue oaks, Quercus douglasii, that rise from the verdant green slopes in the springtime. There is magic inside of the garden that is beautiful, and appreciating that beauty through the medium of art is how we as a community talk to each other about the nature of that beauty.